back to our channel, Funny Little Friends.
You know, because of coronavirus, all of us are stuck at home.
So we are here to show you a few activities that may help you stay at home and have a good time.
Let's get started!
Yay!
Remember, first thing to keep in mind is cleanliness.
Keep sanitizing or washing your hands with soap frequently. Always remember not to touch your eyes, nose and mouth with your bare hands unnecessarily.
Number one!
We can spend a good amount of time by playing interesting board games. Let's start!
Very good.
You wash your hands before eating your meal.
Number two. If you like to draw, you can practice on your drawing skills. Number three!
Now, while you're staying home, don't be lazy and try to keep yourself active by doing some simple exercises.
Come on, everybody!
On daily basis. Reading school textbooks may be boring for some, so you can stock up some storybooks like us.
Don't forget to work on your writing as well. To make it fun, we are writing stories on the drawings we previously made.
Imagine and be creative.
Thank you.
These were a few ideas to spend your days and having fun. Just like this, you can be creative and also help your mom and dad to keep your house clean.
You can also help with baking.
For now, this is the end of our video.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.